Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Pete's Ghias. Here's a quick video on how to move your battery from the engine compartment to underneath the back seat. Check it out. So the question is, why move the battery from the stock location in the engine compartment to the back seat? And the reason I'm doing it is very simple. Originally, there was a 6-volt battery that sat right here. This battery strap would go over the top, bolt on right there, and would hook right here, and the battery would sit underneath. There was a metal cover on top of it, kind of like a lid, and it would hold that in place. But I've seen people try to do this with a modern battery. It's a different size and shape, doesn't hold quite as well. What happens is the battery comes loose and you take a turn and it goes right into the motor, it starts a fire, and bye-bye Ghia. In 66, they moved the battery to the left side, and then at some point there was a heavy-duty bracket that was built in to hold the battery down, but my year, 1965, doesn't have that. The battery has to fit into the small area between the tunnel and the heater pipe, and it can't hit the support bracket under the back seat or the conduit for the heater cable. So the battery that fits back here is called the Odyssey PC925. The side mount bracket that fits to hold it in place is made by a company called Latest Rage, and the part number is AC996121-1. I'll put a link in the description below, but you can get it on Amazon or AppleTree Automotive or any number of places. Out of the box, the bracket is bare metal. It doesn't come with any hardware. So I painted it, went to the hardware store. You can either weld it to the floor or you can drill and bolt it to the floor, which is what I decided to do. Right there in the bottom, you can see a couple of screws and there's some nuts underneath that. And that's just holding the two pieces of the bracket together. And then the bottom of the bracket is bolted to the floor. You're also going to need to drill a hole for the positive wire to the starter from the positive terminal of the battery. And of course, there's a cover on there to prevent shorts. That black cable on the side there is for some accessory gauges. And also, I put a grommet in there so that the metal of the floor, that vertical piece, doesn't cut into the wire. That's very important, don't overlook that. And then the ground strap from the battery will ground to the body right there under that bolt, body to frame bolt under the back seat. The position of the battery is also important. You wanna make sure on there on the left that it doesn't get too close to the heater outlet pipe. And then in the front here, there's the conduit and the cable for the heater flap. And you wanna make sure that the battery and the bracket are not touching that so that it will not interfere with the movement of the heater flap. So the other thing about this battery, which is important, is that it's the right height, meaning back seat is gonna sit right here, the bottom of the back seat, and you wanna make sure it doesn't bump into the battery and there's enough space for it, and this battery will fit perfectly. Please be sure to follow safety precautions when playing around with the battery under your back seat. Don't cross your positive and negative terminal while putting it into that bracket or you're gonna see some sparks. And also, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe so you don't miss another exciting video from Pete's Ghias. And with that, I bid you farewell. Thanks for watching. See you later. And that's it. The video is done.